Hello everybody on YouTube, Super Saiyan here, and welcome back to a new video, Mission 11 of Devil May Cry 5. And I'm so ready, I'm so focused. I'm ready to do this, so let's just hop right in there. Because why not? I still have no way how to fix the flickering. So hopefully that will happen once the game is no longer relevant, which probably will happen. Hopefully I can remember how to play.
Looks like I overslept. Time for a warm-up.
I probably can. Maybe a little bit. Oh shit. There we go. Oh shit. I guess that was not bad. That could definitely have been worse. I got it. If there was only a way to get up there. But I don't really have a clue as to how. Maybe we will go up there now. Or something. Good cutscene. Oh, okay, I get it. Fair enough. Makes sense, I guess. All right. Let us continue. So how do I go to... Oh, like that. Ooh. Oh, got the sword, huh? I got the sword. Gotta use that sword. I do hate the invisible walls. I just don't like it. I'm glad I could at least do one thing. Oh shit. One was okay, but two was enough. Yeah. Okay, not bad. I wish I knew some more moves though, but you know, as long as I'm not getting hit that much, I'm pretty much okay with it. Okay.
I'm not a fan of ruins. I like my city's lively.
Yes. Should I go down? Should I go up? I should go down, apparently. Give me that juicy stuff. Why can't I only, like, do that and not... Not literally anything else. I don't know. Must probably be doing something wrong.
Just gotta take it there.
Okay. Alright, I hear some enemies. That is correct. Okay then. Guess we should go down. Perhaps. Should I go look or something or? I can't reach that, can I? I do not know. There we go. That should do it. What do we have here? Okay.
Wow.
Oh shit. I'm not unsatisfied with that. I mean, it could have been better. I know that. It can always be better, I guess. So apparently I really suck at this game. What? Okay. Oh. Okay. A rocket launcher? Sure. Why not? That seems like fun. Hey, it works. Oh, wow. Doesn't do a lot of damage, though. More? No? Okay. So, what was I doing? I was doing something. I don't know. Let's not hang around too much. I know I missed like a lot of secrets and stuff. But I'm pretty much doing that on purpose. Because I would like to go to the end of the game. And finish it. I know it's not ideal. I'd like to do everything and I like to see every secret and stuff. But, hey. It's already taken me way too long to finish it, so might as well. What is that? Okay. Sure. Sure. Mm-hmm. Thank you. don't know how I get back to the other stands though, because this is like... I mean, there must be two stances, right? Or am I mistaken? could be, I don't know. Should be in here, right? Ignition. Activate 10 counts in blow mode, or heat up in kick mode. Oh. Switch between the rapid punch of blow mode and the punch kicks of kick mode. The moves at your disposal differ depending on the mode. Press shift. Back and one? Shift back and one? Mode change? Shift back one? Shift back one? Oh. Oh. I did not know. I did not know. Alright, we'll play with the fists now for a bit, I guess. I simply did not know you could change the modes. I don't know. I do know now, so.
Well, that's gonna collapse.
Let's fight. Yeah, yo. Come on, move. Come on. Nice. Nice. She's playing a lot of Dota on the Lords. that person. Oh, that, yeah. That's a girl. She likes it. She likes it a lot, I guess. She likes it even more, I suppose. I'm not dissatisfied with that battle. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. I don't know how she can start up that game that many times, but beat me. Maybe she has like 50 computers. I don't know. Increases the devil trigger gauge. Good. Oh, I actually did it. Oh. Okay. Well, that's good. That's good. That's good. More devil trigger. Always good. So. So was I meant to go here? I guess not.
Can a guy get a break? I just woke up from a long ass nap.
You can't grab onto that? No? He should be able to. Whatever. What? I'm sad that I missed all those orbs, but I guess it's okay. Alright, so what can we do? Get more orbs. That is what I always will need. I don't have this yet. Focus your demonic power into a temporary mid-air jump, allowing you to do a double jump. But isn't that something that I can already do? I guess not. So we'll learn it now. Okay. Enemy step and stuff. Sure. High explosive. Yes, please. Swordmaster, the Gunslinger, the Royal Guard. What does that mean? Can't buy that. Definitely cannot buy that. We'll buy this then, because why not? I guess we can buy that, and we can buy that. And then we can't buy anything else, because I wasted all my cash. Or orbs, in this case. Okay, so now I can do a double jump. Oh. Oh, I thought I already bought that, because I saw that earlier, but did I buy it for some other character then, maybe, perhaps? Must have bought it for a different character then, and I didn't realize. Still can't use it. At least not in a way that I would like to. Okay, yeah. I'm so sad. And I'm smiling and I'm laughing. Ah, I'm pissed. Disappointed is probably the word that I was looking for. Okay. Wow. Okay. Never mind then. Let's fight the boss. Whatever that is. That's probably not the boss that I was supposed to find.
Oh, they're just gonna let me through. Boy, wouldn't that be the day.
Oh. Nice.
A little big. I thought you had better taste than that. How about I take it in a little?
Nice sword. Okay, you can do that. I see. Damn it. Damn it. Let's use one of these orbs. I can't see him. God damn it. Oh my God, please dodge. Okay, of course. Dodge, please. Okay. Got him. Thank you. Okay.
Whoa, looks like I took in a little too much. You okay?
I've been better. Dante, that demon is...
Don't even think about it. Just rest.
Dante!
Take care of Trish for me.
Dante, wait!
Okay.
Dante's left.
Yes. And I don't think he can win.
What was that demon, V? Where did it come from? Urizen is not a demon. I know that for a fact because I'm from the underworld. My god. What are you then?
It doesn't matter. I'm a shadow of my former self who lost everything. I will tell you the story of my birth.
Okay. Be understandable. But at least I got the bike now. Continuous damage from the wheels. That's all good. That sounds fantastic. A few weeks ago.
Suffering defeat after defeat. That man's body was reaching its limit, breaking down. But he couldn't die yet. The man had a job that must be done. To defeat his twin brother.
No way.
Dante.
What?
I've tried to hold together my crumbling flesh with what little demonic power I have left, but I'm approaching my limit. In separating and regaining my human soul, I've realized the gravity of the crime I've committed. Realized how important everything was. Everything I've thrown away in my pursuit of power.
Is that why you went to find Dante?
Yes. Foolish. I thought that maybe he could change my... Maybe fix. Maybe right my wrong. Tell me. Was this fool before you, right?
I'm not your mommy, V. You're a big boy. And you need to see this through. Dante's war.
Okay.
How's that for road rash?
Wow. I see. I see. Okay then. I will end the episode on that note. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please click the like button below. Also, maybe subscribe so you can watch the rest if it comes out, if you want to. If not, it's fine too. You know. And hopefully I'll see you guys then in the next one. Peace out.